Hi budding CMAs, so this is Satish Narayan, welcome to my YouTube channel. And video for the day is ICMAI's webinar. So I've been seeing many of the resources which institute has given or uploaded in the portal are not being used by many of the students or the budding professionals. Institute has done this in the past also, wherein it used to conduct the webinar before the actual examination, let's say one and a half month before the actual examination, to clarify some of the doubts, to give some of the updates related to the law or tax or any other subject which the students might face the challenges during the study time, right? So I thought I will make a special video for you guys to know the webinar which Institute conducts from time to time to ensure that you utilize this resource which have been given by the Institute, because it's your money. With your money, Institute is giving the service, right? So let's ensure that we utilize this service to the core, okay? So log into ICMA portal, so which will have a regular update from the Institute. In case if you think that you do not have much time to go to ICMA portal, and if you think that the resources might not be helpful from you, from the main ICMA portal, no need to worry. At least go to the students section and see what are the important thing which might be helpful for your examination, right? So ensure you visit the portal frequently, at least alternate 2 days, especially during the 2 months of the actual examination, and Institute will have some resources which will be helpful for you guys to read or ensure you follow those things before the actual examination, okay? So this is the portal link, so directly you can log into icma.in/icma/webinar-students.php and click on or select the respective topic which will be helpful for you, and on the right hand side you will have the click here option that is against each of the topics. So whichever you feel required for you, you can click the click here option, and that will direct you to the next page, and you just need to give your registration number, that is the registration number allotted by the Institute to you, and login password or the other credentials might be the or is the date of birth. Ensure you type your date of birth, and if in case if you feel that you need some of the past webinars, you can just click on the link or follow the link which I just given on the below, okay? And let me show some of the recent webinars which the Institute has given. Go to the icma.in portal and click the students option here, and it will direct you to the Institute's students section, which will have all the data related to the students. So this will have your RTP, PTP, MTP, study materials, online application, examination registration, examination fees registration, and this also will have the results details in case if it is released or related to any of the courses. Okay, so net seems very slow. Let me try to refresh the page and yeah, perfect. Yes, it's open. So you can just go to this portal. You have the learning resources, you have the online services, you have the examination. So since we are looking for the webinar, you have an option here, live webinars. So tap on that option, scroll down. So this is the page I was just, so you need to click on calendar for webinar classes. So it will have all the details, I mean the schedules which have been given for your course. So you have upcoming webinar on laws and ethics on 13th, that is okay, that was on yesterday, so today it's 14th. So you had this morning from 11 to 1 p.m. corporate laws and compliance. So you can click on this right here, you can see this option, right? So click here. So this is where the page, it will direct you to key in the credentials, that is registration number followed by the date of birth. So and so this is only for the first 500 student, pop-up blocker, and you need to activate, or I mean you need to go to this link which will be activated before 30 minutes of the actual scheduled time. So once you follow, you will be having the live session wherein the experts will be giving the topic related to the one which you have chosen to attend the webinar for. Okay, so hope this will be helpful for you. In case if you feel something is useful from this video, ensure you share with your friends and the budding CMS. So with this, we'll end the video for the day. And this is Satish signing off for the day. Take care and bye bye.